Okay, I've organized my thoughts a little since we last went over this. We got three boards. This one covers scoping and the intel we need to gather on casino security and what they're keeping in the vault. Vault contents. We need to know what they're keeping down there. Hack into their internal security feed to see inside. Are you a nerd about this stuff, or do you like winging it? If you want to practice for this test, we can get a copy of their door security locks made and installed down here so you can practice on them. And a model of the casino might come in handy for planning, too.
Let's find out what's in that vault. First, we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him. Search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
No matter what kind of gaming experience you're looking for, you'll find it and be continuously entertained at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
what's in that vault and sniff around for whatever else they have tucked away down there. You might find something we can use to our advantage. Ah, what's that look like? The green stuff, huh? It's too much currency, so we'll still need to launder it through a buyer. Couldn't be hard, though. Head back to the arcade when you're ready.